How to stop automatically following other Instagram accounts. First thing first, you're going to have to open up your Instagram app and be sure that you... Once you are logged in, you just have to simply tap on the profile icon at the bottom right corner. Then you just need to head over to your settings by tapping on the three lines at the top right. Once landed on your settings page, you just need to tap on Account Center. So the reason that might be happening that you're following other Instagram account without knowing is because your account might be logged in some other devices. So to prevent that, you want to check in your login info. Tap on the password and security option. Then from here, tap on where you are logged in. And if you see, if you just select your Instagram, if you see that there are any suspicious devices, you could just go ahead and log out from there. And once you've done that, you could also change your password. So tap on change password. And then from here, choose your Instagram. Then enter your current password, enter new password, and retype your new password. And then click on this change password button, and you should be good to go. I hope this tutorial was helpful. I'll catch you on the next one.